On Sunday, the communications manager of the National Works Agency, NWA, Stephen Shaw, announced that between the hours of 6 a.m. and 9 a.m. on weekdays, a section of Constant Spring Road between Cassava Peace Road and Mary Brown's Corner would be converted to a one-way thoroughfare. This change was in anticipation of the commencement of the new school year, with major roadworks still being carried out, as there is always heavy traffic in these areas. Monday morning, National Security Minister Dr. Horace Chang announced that additional police and even the military were deployed to all major intersections to ensure smooth traffic flow. Instructions were given for the entire public safety and traffic enforcement branch of the force to be out in their high visibility uniforms to provide direction to motorists. Resulting from these implementations of traffic measures, Frontline News observed the free flow of traffic on the usual chaotic morning from Eastwood Park Avenue onto Dunrobin Avenue was free-flowing. However, traffic from Dunrobin Avenue and Constant Spring onto Halfway Tree had more traffic flow, but not as much as everyone had expected. Police Sergeant Llewellyn Winter sought to explain why there was any traffic at all along the Washington Boulevard and Malines Road intersection.
What I do realize that maybe the motorists are not aware that the bus lanes are no longer in existence, hence they are afraid to use them. The two lanes coming up, especially from Malines Road and Washington Boulevard, right there, they are not being utilized by the motorists. They tend to use the former two lanes, and hence the traffic stretch a long way down back to the Jewsland area. But if they come across the road and we're going straight and continuing in that those two left lanes, because there are two left lanes now that are available for them to use, but they're not using it. If they use that, they see less traffic along the roadway.
He also observed minor issues along Redhills Road and assured that commuters from Constant Spring Road would be having no issues.
When I come to Redhills Road overpass there, I noticed there's two lanes that on the boulevard want to turn onto Redhills Road to go under the bridge. Police are there too, but I think they could call up some more of the traffic now to get them off the boulevard to make it run a little freer. All the way up to Constant Spring Road, very free. Nobody should have any delays this morning going to the road. They should get there on time.
While some areas had a heavy flow, the police presence and direction being given to motorists had the traffic flowing rather quickly. The concerns of the usual congestion and chaos on the first day of the new school year were eased Monday morning. In the meantime, Dr. Chang says the traffic changes will be monitored daily and adjustments will be made to the traffic management plan as necessary. Cody Ann Barrett, Frontline News.